not safe.
It's a trap. The beast is coming. Stupid thing. As a child at the hands of your father, Zindo, while you pined for Dillian. Do you remember the darkness, Senua? The beast is bringing it back.
Mother, why did you leave me? It's spreading. Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Dillian.
Die!
Sigurd kills the dragon. Brienne wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Brienne also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
Deeper, deeper into the darkness.
Deep down. The beast has the head.
Got the head. She will reject.
The beast has the head and he's using it.
Once she gets down there, she'll never come out. It's luring her down.
The darkness will take her like it took her mother.
The beast.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak. And they say, Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rian wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd should kill Rian before Rian kills him. Sigurd should find Brynhild the Valkyrie, who sleeps an enchanted sleep. Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest to ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
And illusion. He knows how to play with her. He knows that. The lights from out. She'll die. She can't. She'll die.
She has it. She can't. She can't go through anyway. The light from there must win out.
The darkness has
won. And she'll die. What's she doing?
She's lighting the floor.
She's making light. She's making a floor.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe.
What?
Now she can.